Bye bye, Charlie.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, big boy.
Okay, guys, we are in Surfers Paradise.
Yeah.
Woo!
Now we're going through the bunks.
Bang, 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 bang.
Okay, let's cross the street.
Do you think it's open? Do you think we can check in? To take a few new pictures and some videos. Stay tuned, check our Instagram accounts, Fabian X Arnold and Charlie Taylor, for the pictures.
Robin, what are you doing?
I'm editing your vlog.
Nice, buddy.
Done?
Done.
Yeah. Done for today. Now,
in this hand, to take some pictures.
We are in the city taking some pictures now and some YouTube stuff for the vlog. The weather is not that good today. I'll show you around. Yeah, it's a little bit cloudy, but I love the big buildings. And yeah, we try to make the best. Main thing, you have not only one outfit, you have a lot of outfits in your bag, and yeah, then you search some locations, and now the location is orange and blue and green, so many colors. Because of that, I wear no only black, if I wear like jeans or some other colors, I've not the good contrast from the background. So a few seconds ago was the first time for Robin that a guy came in, and what did he ask? He asked for a cigarette.
I'm not a smoker anymore.
Yeah. He's not a smoker anymore. Yeah. So guys, first location done. What three?
It was the third location today.
Third location? Okay, third location. Walking around the city, searching for some spots. Surfers Paradise. Quite good for taking pictures, but the buildings are too high, so I can't take them pictures with the buildings. Now we want to fly with the drone?
Yeah.
Okay, drone fly. Not? Okay, no. Drone fly. Robin, do you think the police will come back?
Hopefully not.
Hopefully not, yeah. I think that's not allowed to fly with a drone in Surfers Paradise, isn't it?
Don't talk about it.
I have a license.
What for a license?
The drone X
special,
license.
Got it.
Sexy playboy, yeah.
Da nicht hin.
For the world, this boy. We are done with the photo shoot. We are taking some pictures. This is the last outfit. New shirt from Charlie. He gave it to me. So nice. I love it. And yeah, now we're enjoying the sunset.
and trim some stuff.
Yeah. Robin, what are you doing there?
Filming.
Pictures and photos, and now we're going to eat something. And tomorrow we fly back home. But I would say see you tomorrow. Or should we film in the kitchen?
Huh?
Should we film in the kitchen?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Sure.
Okay, see you in the kitchen.
So, Fabian, what is the plan for tonight?
Kitchen food, chicken, burger, bread. And a little bit salad, tomato,
that's it.
Chicken burger. What's our food? They're cooked.
I think it's like a chicken burger, but a healthy way of a chicken burger.
Healthy chicken burger, yeah. It's like a dark bread with chicken fillets, then lettuce. Some barbecue sauce, a little bit of mayonnaise sauce, down a little bit, and what is it called? So, cocktail gherkins.
Pickles.
After a shower, a pool, spot in the morning, and now heading to the airport and back to Sydney.
Gold Coast Airport.
My heart was beating all the time because we had like 10-15 kilos each. Two bags, and they controlled every passenger for us. Yeah, we were really lucky because we had a tactic. Our tactic was we have to wait until the girl who is controlling the luggage of the passengers until she's busy, and then jump in, scan our ticket, and now we're on the way to the plane.
How many kilograms are allowed?
7, and we had maybe each 15. Our pockets are full with some shit.
Chargers, power banks.
Everything, fucking everything. Just arrived. I hope you can understand me. Yeah, I hope Charlie is waiting outside to get us a lift. Yeah, we'll see if he's there. Hey, mate.
What's up, Dan?
How are you?
How's it going?
Good.
We can
see you back. Speak.
Okay, now we can say check out his YouTube, check out my YouTube, and we see Melbourne or Australia. Anywhere else. Cheers, bye-bye.